It's a great pleasure to be working with the Blackstone Cattle Company program. Nick and Roxanne Hall and their family have been breeders of Angus cattle for many, many years, and this offering is just kind of the tip of the iceberg of the quality of cattle that are at that program. It's been a couple years since we've had an event for Nick and Roxanne, but I think as we came back into this sale offering tonight, the quality runs deep and it's awful good. You know, 2022 was interesting and kind of a unique year for Blackstone. Nick purchased a great herd sire, the EZR Gettysburg Bull from EZ Angus in California. It's been one of the great purchases into this program, and he is one of the most sought-after sires in our industry. Tonight, we added in 15 straws of this bull, but tonight you're also going to have the opportunity of getting a choice on some of these heifer calves that are by Gettysburg out of some of the leading donors in the Blackstone program. So tonight, that's kind of a unique opportunity. It's as you stated, we've had some of the first calf crop of that bull's coming, and he's done an outstanding job. His mother is one of the great cows, the 7096 cow that's at EZ and also at Vintage, but it's a true herd bull producing family as well as elite females. And so when you see the Gettysburg bull and you see the popularity, that bull comes into play because he's at Blackstone now. He purchased that excellent individual. But Nick is a student of the breed. He really studies the EPDs. He knows cattle very, very well. They've been in the business, got a beautiful farm just south of Mineral Point, Wisconsin. If you've ever had a chance to be up in that country, I suggest you stop and visit Blackstone. It's a beautiful place, just rolling country. We were up there just the other day in fall of the year, and the crops are coming out. I tell you what, it's not a better time to be up in southwestern part of the great state of Wisconsin. So tonight you can bid up with confidence. As you always know here from Blackstone, they stand behind these cattle 100%. You can buy some of these are going to be some choices, and so once you pick those out, we do have DNA back on a handful. There's a supplement sheet. When you're those of you that are on CCI, you can look at that. You can pull it up, the updated EPDs. There's a few of these matings that they haven't, it's been turned in, but it's obviously not back for tonight, or else we would be publishing it. You can, as I stated, buy with confidence. These guys stand behind the cattle 100%. I'd also like to recognize Tim Suddeth. He does an outstanding job and kind of a one-man show. He does a great job of managing the cattle for Nick and Roxanne. He's got these cattle in tip-top shape, and I think if you study the videos and the pictures that we have, Tim's done an outstanding job. And, Tim, we appreciate all you do for Blackstone. Number of people that are online here on CCI Live. Whitney Andrus is with us here tonight. Really appreciate you guys all being on here. We've got some phone bids, and so bear with Steve and I as we go along here tonight between the phones and then obviously here on CCI. We are going to go in catalog order. There has been an update, lot number 3C. So those of you that were interested in 3C, that ended up being a bull calf. So the only calf that was born ended up being a bull calf. We wanted to double-check all of that. And unfortunately, that 3C, the Gettysburg out of the Ruby cow, is a bull. And so we're just going to take it out. We're not going to sell the bull calf. So 3C is the only individual that's out tonight. Just wanted to bring that attention to it and as we get closer. So without further ado, I'm going to turn the mic over to Steve Dorn. He's going to say a couple remarks, and we're going to get to selling cattle.
All right. Thank you, Ryan. And it's a pleasure to work with Cotton & Associates. And Ryan and Mike are here, and they're going to be representing people all through the sale. And it's a pleasure to work with Nick and Roxanne and their wonderful family with Blackstone. We've got a great offering of cattle to sell to you today. And it's pretty exciting because it's going to be one of the first times, Ryan, that we've offered progeny by Gettysburg. And he's a bull that kind of took the industry by storm last year. And Nick stepped up to the plate, bought the bull, and he's done a wonderful job of breeding. Probably the most important thing, Ryan, about Gettysburg is maybe his mother. And I remember last year when we sold half of his mother to the great Vintage Angus herd through the EZ sale for $250,000. And again, she has gone on to make breed history. Last week, we were in California selling the cattle at EZ and Vintage, and that cow once again played a prominent part in both those great sales. So we want you to bid and buy with confidence. We appreciate you folks taking time to be with us tonight. So introduce the first lot, and let's have an auction.
We're going to bring in lot number one, and here's a unique and interesting place to start here tonight with the Blackstone Voracious 3109. She's a direct daughter of the popular Voracious. Again, he's one of the dominant sires on our industry. Again, we've had the opportunity of selling a lot of progeny, not only on the female side, but on the bull side. Last week, we sold a Voracious son at Nowatzki Cattle Company. It was an elite individual and really, really good. This female goes out of a great cow line. The Queenie female, the 8708, has been a strong producer in the Blackstone program. She's an acclaim out of the legendary Y120 cow on the bottom side. You all know that great Queenie cow family, and this is one of the direct daughters of that great cow. Love the picture of this female. Love the video of her. Again, when you have that style, the dimension, and kind of look when you can put one in it, that's what Voracious out of this kind of cow does. Great number package from top to bottom. I think a very outstanding place to start, lot one.
All right. She's lot number one, number to buy. And tell me on who's had $25,000 on her. I've got $2,503. I'm down four. I've done a down three to four to five. I've done a down five, developed a down five, developed a down five. $5,000 on her. $5,000 on her. I've done a down five, developed a down 6,000. I've done a down five, developed a down, but I've done a down 6,000. I bid 5,000. 6,000 on her. I've done a down five, developed a down, but I've done a down 6,000. Five's bid. 6,000. 6,000 on her. 5. 6,000 on her. I do have a down. 5. Do have a down. We do have a down. 6,000. 5,000. 6,000. Well, folks, here would be a sister to as many of the high-selling cattle, both female and male, that we've sold all fall, right?
Yeah, it really is. And I tell you what, this is a unique individual. Guys, this is a good heifer. She's just a March heifer calf. Again, got the number package. When you look at these Voracious cattle, we really like the look and the balance that they have. I love the Queenie cow family. It's one of those cow families that they're she was very prolific, but if there's ever cow lines, Queenie's was one of them that you can never get enough of them, as they say. I like this heifer. I think she's really, really unique.
And I've got 5,000. 6,000 on her. I've done a down five, developed a down 6,000. Five speed, 6,000 on her. I've done a down five, developed a down, but I developed a down 6,000. Five speed, 6,000. Here we go. I've done a down five, developed a down 6,000. Five speed, 6,000. 6,000 on her. 5,000. 6,000 on her. Sold her. 5,000 on her. 5,000. She'll go to buyer number 633.
Going to the Clark family. Thank you over in Iowa. Appreciate that very much. And now we're going to go to a chance of an opportunity. We're only going to sell one of these Gettysburg individuals. Here's the Gettysburg females out of 8708, 1A, 1B, and 1C. This is a neat set of females. Again, as Steve mentioned when we first started, some of the first opportunity. Look at the updated EPDs. They've really done an outstanding job. That 1A female goes to 382 on the dollar C. I'm not going to mention every single one of them. They're all very, very good. We'll let you pick and choose 1A, B, or C.
All right. 1A, 1B, and 1C. And tell me on them and who said. I do have a down 5,000. I do have a down 2,503. 3, 4, 5. I do have a down 45, I do have a down 6,000. Now 7. I do have a down 7, 8. I do have a 8. I do have a down 9. I do have a 8, I do have a 9, I do have a 8, 9. I do have a 8, I do have a 9, I do have a 9, I do have a 8, 9. Now 10. I do have a 9, I do have a down 10,000. 10, 11,000. I do have a 9, 10, I do have a 9, 10, I do have a 11,000. I've got 10, 11,000. You're out in Oklahoma, Florida, and Iowa. I do have 11,000. Now 12. I do have a down 12, I do have a down 12. Got 11, now 12. 11,000, 12,000. 11,000, down 12. I've got 11 bid, 12,000, Ryan.
Well, I tell you what, Gettysburg is going to be a special bull. As we talked about him from the very introduction, he's an interesting individual. He's out of that great cow line, 7096. When you get the DNA and you can see the change of these, I mean, this heifer, these heifers went up to 382, 361, 359, respectively, guys. These cattle are going to have some DNA markers. Once they get turned in, these Gettysburg cattle are going to be the real deal.
And I've got 11,000, 12,000 on them. 11,000 out 12. 11 out 12. I do have a down 12. 11,000, 12,000 on her. I've got 11 bid. 12,000, 12,000. Sold her 11,000. She'll go to buyer 618 Express Ranches, Yukon, Oklahoma. Thank you, Gerald.
Thank you, Gerald. He's going to take the A female. Now we're going to bring in another set of females. Again, just the opportunity to pick. We're going to bring in 2A, 2B, and 2C. These are all, again, Gettysburgs out of the great monumental 3039. Again, when they just talked about the DNA getting turned in, these females really jumped up. One 342, 363, 369, respectively. This is a great cow, a cow that's done a great job for Nick and his program. It can choose to A, B, or C.
In the first calf crop, it looks, Ryan, like Gettysburg is going to be a DNA superstar. So let's go. Who's had 10,000 on him? Out of it down, 10,000 down, 2,500 to 3 to 35. Out of it down, 35, out of it down, 4. Out of it down, 35, 4. Now 45, now 5. Out of it down, now 5. Out of it down, 5. 5,000. Out of it down, 5. Out of it down, now 6,000. Out of it down, 55, 6,000. Out of it down, 5, 7. Now 75. Out of it down, 5, out of it down, 75. Now 8. Out of it down, 75, out of it 8. Now 85. Out of it 85, out of it 85, out of it 85. 85 got 8 in Nebraska. You're out in Tennessee. 8's been 85. Now 9. Out of it 85, out of it down. California just joined the race. Now 95. Out of it 9, out of it 95. Out of it 9, out of it 95, out of it 95, out of it 95. 95, you're out in California, and I've got Nebraska in the lead. 95 with California now 10,000. Out of it 95, out of it down 10,000. I've got 90 down 10 on 10. 10-5. 10-5. Out of it down, 10 out of it down, 10-5. 10-5, you're out in California. 10-5. Out of it down, 10 out of it down, 10-5. I'm bid 10,000, 10-5. 10-5, 10-5, Ryan.
I tell you what, this cow's really, really good. I wish Nick was here and could talk a little bit about it. I know he doesn't like to talk a lot about him, but this cow was found in the Gardner program. She's been a popular female in that program. You put these Gettysburgs on top of this good monumentum daughter, it's pretty exciting.
And I'm bid 10-5 in California. You got to be 11,000 in Nebraska. 10-5, 11,000 on her. I deliver down 10-5, develop 11,000. 10-5, 11. I deliver down 10-5, develop 11,000. 10-5, 11,000. Here we go. 11,000 on her. 10-5, 11. Sold her 10,500. She'll go to buy her 631 Easy Angus in California. Thank you, Chad. 10,500.
Thank you, Chad. Appreciate that very much. Now we're going to go to 3A and 3B. We're going to get you an opportunity to buy the Reliant daughters out of the great 44 Ruby 6267. This is the female that came as the $160,000 valued female that sold in the live online female sale at 44 Farms in 18. This cow's done an outstanding job. I tell you what, not only from the female side, but the bull side, it's been pretty exciting. Sent the bulls down to 44. They've dominated out of this cow. She's the real deal. She's a direct daughter of 2357. Look at the spread. Look at the performance. These are good fall females.
All right. Lot number 3A, 3B. Number to buy. The choice is yours. And tell me on them. I deliver down. We deliver down 10,000. I deliver down 10. I deliver down 2's bid. Thank you. Now 25. 3. I deliver down 10. I deliver down 35. I deliver down 3's bid. 35. I deliver down 10. I deliver down 35. 35. 35. 3,500 on them. I deliver down 10. I deliver down 35. Now 7.5. I'll deliver down 4. 4,000. I'll deliver down. I'll deliver down 7. I'll deliver down 4. I'll deliver down 4,000 mark. Now 10.5. Now 45. Now 45. I'll deliver down. I'll deliver down. I'll deliver down 45. 4,500 on her. I'll deliver down 10.5. 45. I'll deliver down. I'll deliver down. I'll deliver down 45. 4,500 mark. 10.5. 45. I'll deliver down. Down 10.5. I'll deliver down 45. 40,000. 45. 4,500, Ryan.
Well, this cow's done a great job, as I stated before. She's out of the great 2350. This coming Saturday is going to be the 44 bull sale. There's going to be descendants of this 2357 thing that's been really, really hot. She's been some of the most dominant cattle around the country. If you've ever seen and listened to me talk, 2357 is one of my favorite cows in the breed. I think there's some serious, serious value at this kind of money.
40,500. 4,500 on her. 4,500 on her. I'll deliver down 10.5. 45. I'll deliver down. We deliver down 2.5. Deliver down 45. 40,500. 45. 45. I'll deliver down 2.5. Deliver down 45. Sold her 4,250. 40,500. A. Buyer number 606, going to Illinois. Thank you.
All right, now we're going to sell you 3B. This is her full sister. Again, powerful female. You can see the great picture and video. 3B.
All right, 3B, down about. Tell me on her, 5,000. I'd love it down 5. I'd love it down 5. I'd love it down 2 bid. Down 25. 7 to half. 3. Till the half. 35. I'd love it down. I'd love it down 25. I'd love it down 7 to half. 25. 7 to half. I'd love it down. I'd love it down. I'd love it down 25. 7 to half. I'd love it down. Andrew, I've got 25 ahead of you. 7 to half. 3. I'd love it down. 3. John, 7 to half. 3. I'd love it down. 7 to half. I'd love it down. 3. 27 to half. 3. 3,000. 27 to half. 3. I'd love it down. 27 to half 3. Now to the half. 3,250. Oh, down. Michigan's in the lead. Wisconsin, you're running second. 3's bid, 10 to half. Oh, down. 3,250. 3,250. Oh, down. 3,250. 10 to half. Oh, down. Now 35. 10 to half. 35. Oh, down. 10 to half. 35. You're running second in Michigan. 10 to half. 35. Oh, down. 10 to half. 35. 3,500. 30, 10 to half, 35. Sold, 3,250. Buyer 605. Thank you, Andrew. 3,250.
Got a great individual right there. Now we're going to sell you 4A and 4B. We're going to do them one at a time. Let's do 4A first. We've got to just pick after DNA on this young female. Here's a Gettysburg out of 5275. We're going to sell the Gettysburg first, then we'll sell the Voracious. This 4A, again, is out of one of the top-selling bred heifers that was sold at Blackstone when we had a live sale up at Mineral Point. Here's a powerful opportunity. You know what they can do. The calf has been born. Once they get the DNA, then you can get a pick of these individuals.
All right. Law number 4A, Nernabai. And again, you talk about a sale featured by the superstar Gettysburg. Let's go. I'd love it down 10,000. I'd love it down 10. I'd love it down 2. 10 a half. Thank you. No 5. 7 a half. 3. I'd love it down 10 a half. 35. Now 7 a half. 4. I'd love it down 10 a half. 45. Now 7 a half. Now 5. I'd love it down 10 a half. I'd love it down 10 a half. Now 55. I'd love it down 55. 7 a half. 6,000. I'd love it down 6,000. Now 10 a half. Now 5. 65. I'd love it down 5. I'd love it down 6. 6,500. I'd love 7 a half. I'd love it down. We love it down 7 a half. 65, 7 a half. I'm bid 65. 6,750. 65, 7 a half. 65, 7 a half. I'd love it down 5. I'd love it down 7 a half. 65, 7 a half. 65, 7 a half. Sold her 6,500. She'll go to buyer 646.
That's going to go to Gwen Up Crazy K Ranch down in Tennessee. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it very much. Here's 4B. Here's the Voracious daughter out of 5275. Again, the lot number one female was sired by Voracious. Guys, these cattle are awful good. Just a young female, March heifer calf, 4B.
All right, 4B, number to buy, tubby honor. I'd love it down 5,000 honor. I'd love it down 5. I'd love it down 5. I'd love it down 2 bid, 10 a half, 5. Now 7 a half. I'd love it down 25. I'd love it down 7 a half. Now 3. I'd love it down 3. I'd love it down 7. I'd love it down 7. I'd love it down 3. 3,000, John. I'd love it down 7 a half, 3. I'd love it down 3. I'd love it down 3. 27 a half, 3. 3,000. I'd love it down 7. I'd love it down 3. 27 a half, 3. I'd love it down 3. I'd love it down 7 a half. 3,000, honor. You know, the wonderful thing about these Voracious daughters is when it comes time to resell them or sell progeny by them, you won't have to run through the pedigree because everyone's familiar with the breeding.
It really is. This Voracious bull's done a great job, guys. Across the United States, we were together. We sold that bull last week that was by Voracious. Look at the yearling and weaning growth of this female, 96 and 170. Just think of the bulls that you can use on the bottom side of this one. Guys, this is E.T. heifer calf, one of the real good ones out of this great cow family. Buy them.
27 a half, 3,000. Sold her, 2,750. She'll go to 642. Back to Illinois. Thank you.
Turn to lot number 5A. We're going to sell 5A first. There's one heifer calf. She was born October 3rd. She has been tattooed and she has been turned in, excuse me. They got the DNA. Obviously, we don't have it back. We're going to do 5A first, the Gettysburg out of the great Big Eye, 1770.
All right, lot number 5A, another Gettysburg. Tell me on her and who said. I'd love it down 10,000. I'd love it down 10. I'd love it down 2 bid, 10 a half. Thank you, now 5. I'd love it down 25, 7 a half. 3, 10 a half, 35. I'd love it down 35. times 7.5. Up to 11, down 4. Up to 11, down 4,000. Now 10.5. Now 45. Up to 11, down 45. Up to 11, down 45. 7.5. Up to 11, down 45. Up to 11, down 5. Now 7.5. 5,000. Up to 11, down 10.5. Now 55. Up to 11, down 55. Now 55. 5,500 on her. Up to 11, down. Now 7.5. Up to 11, down 55. Up to 11, down 7.5. 6,000. Up to 11, down 55. Down 6,000. 6,000. Up to 11, down 55. Down 6,000. Now 10.5. 6,250. Down 10.5. 6,255. 65. Down 5. Down 75. 6,500 on her. Down 5. Down 5. Down 5. Now 7.5. 7. Down 7. Down 7,000. 7,000 on her. Down. Here we go. Down 7,000 on her. 7,000. 7,000. Now 75. 7,500 on her. Sold her, 7,000 on her. She'll go to buy 646.
Going to Gwyn up Crazy K. Thank you very much, Charlie. Appreciate that. Here's 5B. Here's the iconic out of 1770. Here's a pick of two heifer calves again. Pick after DNA. Iconic again. One of the great bulls in our breed. 5B.
All right. If you want cattle that got some rib and got some top to them and got all the numbers in the right place, these are iconics are the answer. And tell me on them. I deliver down 5,000. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 2 bit tank. You down 10.5. 5. 25. 25. 7.5. I deliver down. We deliver down. We deliver down. We deliver down. 25. 2,500. I deliver down 7.5. 7.5. 3. I deliver down 3. 3,000. Now 10.5. 3,250. 35. Now 7.5. I deliver down 7.5. Now 4. I deliver down, we deliver down, 10.5. Now 45, now 45, 45, now 7.5, now 5. I deliver down 5,000. I deliver down, we deliver down, we deliver down, 5. 5,000, now 10.5. Now 55. I deliver down, 5, deliver down, 55, 55, 55, 55. I deliver down, 5, deliver down, 50, deliver down, 55. 5, speed, 55. I down 7.5, 6,000. I deliver down, 50, deliver down, 6,000. 6,000. I deliver down, 50, deliver down, 6,000. Here we go. I deliver down, 50, deliver down, 6,000. 6,000 on her, 6,000 on her, 6,000. 6,000's all. I do have it down, 50, I do have it down, 6,000. 55, 6,000. Sold her, 5,500. She'll go to buyer 646 at 5,500.
Going the same way. Good job. Way to make some money. Those cattle will do well. Here's 6A, 6B. Guys, we're going to get back into these live fall heifers. Again, talk about power and substance. Look at these two hometown daughters out of the great Rita Cow family on the bottom side. Look way back in that pedigree. Goes back to UO49. Again, a cow raised at Express. One of the great cows and great cow lines in that program, which is very, very good to say. Good number package here. You know what the hometowns can do. These heifers are ready to be bred, ready to be IVF'd, whatever you want to do.
And, again, I remember Chuck Brost always telling me no herd in America can have enough hometown daughters. Here's lot number 6A and 6B. Number 9, tell me on them. I deliver down 5,000. I deliver down 5 in choice. All right, a bid 2. 10.5. 5. I deliver down 25. Now 25. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 25. Deliver down 25. 25 down 7.5. I deliver down 25. Deliver down 7.5. Now 3. I deliver down 3. I deliver down 3. Now 10.5. 35. I deliver down 35. 7.5. 4. I deliver down 4. I deliver down 4,000. I deliver down, but I deliver down, but I deliver down 4. I deliver down 10.5. 45. Now 45. 45, you're out in Nebraska. I deliver down 45. I deliver down, and you're out in Iowa. I've got 45. 5. I deliver down 45. 5. I deliver down 45. Deliver down Tennessee. You're running second. I've got 45. Now 7. Now I deliver down 5. 5,000. I deliver down now 55. I deliver down 5. Deliver down 55. Nebraska, you're out. I got 5. 55. I deliver down 5, down 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 5,500 on her, 5,55, 5,500 on her, sold her 5,000. She'll go to double barrel, buyer 653. And Tim, do you want them both?
Thank you, Tim. Appreciate it. Congratulations again on a wonderful sale. Now, her sister, again, just as good. Love the look of this female when we looked at her the other day.
All right, 6B, number to buy, hometown, and a good one. Tell me on her. I deliver down 10,000. I deliver down 25. I deliver down 10.5. Thank you. Now 5, 7.5. I deliver down 3. Now 10.5. Now 35. I deliver down 7.5. Now 4. I deliver down 4. I deliver down 4. I deliver down, I deliver down, I deliver down 4. 4,000. I deliver down 35. I deliver down 4. 35. Give maybe 7.5. Now 7.5. A little bit down, 35, divided by down, 7.5. 35, 7.5. You're out in Wisconsin and Illinois. 35, 7.5. A little bit down, 35, divided by down, 7.5. 35, 7.5. A little bit down, 35, divided by down, 7.5. 35, 37.5. 35, 7.5, Ryan.
Well, I tell you what, here's a heifer that's got a lot of rib shape and capacity. Again, both of these heifers are like peas in a pod, as they say. They were standing right next to each other. I couldn't tell one from another, to be honest with you. These hometown daughters, guys, when you get them in calf, you can do a light flush, but this cow line from Pollard is really, really strong.
And I'll be at 35, 3,750. 35, 7.5. A little bit down, 35, divided by down, 7.5. 35, 7.5. A little bit down, 35, divided by down, 7.5. 35, 37.5. 3,750. Sold her 3,500. She'll go to 656 at 3,500.
Going to stick with the hometown daughters again and compare these young females. Again, these are just February heifer calves. Look at the picture. Look at the video of the powerful females coming into the ring. Both of these females, again, are by hometown out of the Titan daughter going back to 1149. That objective, look at who she, the grand dam, is, 1885. That's the mother of profit. Good cow line, as you would always expect at Blackstone. Here's some stoutness and power of these two individuals. We'll let you pick and choose.
All right, 7A, 7B, number to buy, tell me on them. A little bit down, 5,000. A little bit down, 5 and choice. A little bit down, 2B, and thank you, now 10.5. Now 25. A little bit down, 25. A little bit down, 2 and a half. A little bit down, 25. 25, now 7.5. A little bit down, 20, down 7.5. A little bit down, 25, 7.5. A little bit down, 25, down 7.5. Now 3. A little bit down, 3. A little bit down, 25. Divided by down, Matthew, you're out. 27.5, 3. Oh, divided by down, 3. Divided by 3. Divided by 3. Divided by down, 3. 3,000. Oh, divided by down, 7. Divided by down, 3. 3,000. Oh, divided by down, 27.5, 3. Oh, divided by down, 7.5, 3. You're out in Minnesota. 27.5, 3. Oh, divided by down, 3. Divided by 3. Divided by down, 3. Out of a down 3, 27.5, 3.
Well, these are two good heifers, guys. These are just February females. We wanted to put a good selection of these young cattle in, and I tell you what, we've got two in the ring right here. Goes back to 1885, guys. That is the mother of the legendary Prophet. So when you have a pedigree line like this, there's lots of bulls with this kind of quality that you expect from Blackstone. Guys, here's some value standing in the ring.
You talk about lining up the genetics. I've got 7.5 down, 3,000. Oh, down, 7.5, 3. Oh, down, 3. Oh, down, 7.5, 3. 27.5, 3,000. 3,000, 7.5, 3, 3,000, 3. Sold her, 2,750. Buyer, 648. Thank you, John. It's going to Wisconsin. And which heifer would you like?
He took A.
John, now 7B.
All right, 7B, number to buy, tell me on her. A little bit down, 5,000 her. A little bit down, 5. A little bit down, 2B, 2.5, 5. 2,500 on her. Now 7.5. A little bit down, 25, divided down, 7.5. 25, 7.5. A little bit down, 5, divided down, 7.5. 25, 7.5. A little bit down, 5, divided down, 7.5. 25, 7.5. A little bit down, 5, divided down, 7.5. 25, 2,750. 25, 27.5. Sold her 2,500. She's going to Illinois. Buyer 661 at 2,500.
Bring in lot number 8. Here's a female that I really like. Look at the dimension, the stoutness, and power that she possesses. Here's a female from a length of body standpoint, one of the longest bodied. You get in behind this one, she's got tremendous muscle thickness. Then you look at the pedigree. Here's the Wildcat going back to the great 9457 on the bottom side. That's one of the great cows ever produced at Deer Valley. Guys, this is a little different deal. Just a March heifer calf. Look at the stoutness in this picture and video for just a March heifer.
All right, these Wildcats are starting to catch some steam. I mean, the high-selling heifer calf at Grimes sale in September was a Wildcat daughter. And I'd say those of you looking to get in on the ground floor and a great sire line, here's a place to jump in. I've got 2,000. Now 2.5. Now 25. Oh, down, 7.5, 3. Oh, down, 3. 3,000. Oh, down, 7.5, 3. 3,000. 27.5, 3. Now 3. Oh, down, 7.5, 3. 3. Oh, deliver down, 3. Deliver 3. Deliver 3. Deliver down, 3. 27.5, 3. Oh, deliver down. Andrew, you're running second. I've got 7.5. Head to you now, 3. Oh, deliver down, 3. 27.5, 3. Oh, deliver down, 3. Deliver 3. Deliver 3. Deliver down, 3. 27.5, 3. Oh, deliver down, 3. Deliver down, 7.5. 3,000 her. 27.5, 3. Sold her, 2,750. Buyer, 648 at 2,750.
Great buy. Thank you very much. Here's lot number 9. Again, another one of these mid-March heifer calves. She's the hometown out of the Mead Magnitude going back to the Blackbird cow family on the bottom side. A maternal sib to this one was one of the high-selling females at one of the live sales that we had at Blackstone. Guys, here's proof with these hometowns, 9.
All right, and a hometown with marbling number 1.27. Tell me on her, lot number 9. Or deliver down 5,000. Or deliver down 5. Or deliver down 2 million, 10 and a half. Or deliver down 10 and a half, 25. Or down, we deliver down, but deliver down 25, 7 and a half. 25, 7 and a half. Or deliver down 25, deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 7 and a half. Or deliver down 5, deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 7 and a half. Or deliver down 5, deliver down 7 and a half. Or deliver down, we deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 7 and a half. Or deliver down 25, you're out in Texas. 25, 7 and a half. Or deliver down 5, deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 27 and a half. Or deliver down 5, deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 27 and a half. 25, 7 and a half. Sold her 2,500. She'll go to bar 645 at 2,500. Thank you.
Now we're going to bring in a pair of females. We'll let you choose on these 10A and 10B, the two Reliant females, out of the good trust daughter on the bottom side. Again, a female that was raised in the Gardner program, as you all know. Look at the new number package on these young females. Again, very strong on the marbling traits, got good adequate on the dollar C. Here's two females, two females that can get a lot of things done in any program. Pick and choose.
All right, 10A, 10B, number to buy, tell me on them. Or deliver down 5,000. Or deliver down 5. Or deliver down 2 million. Thank you now, 10 and a half. 5. Or deliver down 25, 7 and a half. Now 7 and a half. Or deliver down 25, deliver down 7 and a half. Down 3. Or deliver down 3, deliver down 3, deliver down 3. 3,100. Or deliver down, deliver down, deliver down 7 and a half. 3. 3,000. Or deliver down, deliver down 7 and a half. Deliver down 3. 27 and a half. 3. Or deliver down 3, deliver down 3. 27 and a half. 3. Or deliver down, deliver down 7 and a half. Behind him, out of a down 3. You know, at this level, the man could take them both, and what an addition to a breeding program.
Well, I tell you what, again, they've been proven out of this great program. The Reliant cattle are really consistent from the overall makeup. These are two females, guys, that you can get in this kind of money and get out of a great cow line, breed them. You can make some money as bred heifers, make some money as some calves resulting out of them. Here's a great place to jump in.
And 27 and a half, 3,000. Or deliver down 7 and a half, 3. Now 3. Or deliver down, deliver down 7 and a half, deliver down 3. 27 and a half, 3,000. Or deliver down, deliver down 7 and a half, 3,000 on them, 3,000 on them. Sold them 2,750. Buyer 664. All right, they're going to Indiana. Thank you at 2,750. Take them both? Perfect. All right. Here'd be lot number...
Well, here's lot number 11. Here's the acclaimed daughter out of the great complete female on the bottom side. Again, solid genetics here, just a March heifer calf, lot number 11.
All right, lot number 11, number to buy right here. And talk about the best of growth genetics. All right, look at the ribeye and look at the marbling here. Tell me on her. I deliver down 5,000. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 2 million, 10 and a half. I deliver down 10 and a half, 25. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 25. 25, 7 and a half. I deliver down 25, 7 and a half. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 7 and a half. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 27 and a half. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 7 and a half. 25, 7 and a half. I deliver down 5. I deliver down 7 and a half. I've got 25 bids, 7 and a half. Deliver down 7 and a half, 3. Or deliver down 3. Or deliver down 7 and a half, deliver down 3. 27 and a half, 3. 3,000. Or deliver down 7 and a half, deliver down 10 and a half. 3,250. Or deliver down 3, deliver down 10 and a half. 3,250. 3 spid, 10 and a half. Sold her 3,000. She'll go to buyer 639. She's headed to Oklahoma at 3,000.
Here's lot number 12. Here's back into these Reliant daughters. Again, they're consistent in the overall makeup. Again, he's the surefire son from Gardner's. Bottom side's out of a solid cow. Goes back to the Rita cow family on the bottom side. Again, a good solid young female just to August.
All right, balanced set of numbers right across the board here. Lot number 12, number to buy, tell me on her. Or deliver down 5,000. Or deliver down 5. Or deliver down 5. Deliver down 2 bid. Thank you. Down 10 and a half. Down 10 and a half. 25. Or deliver down 5. Deliver down 25. Or deliver down 7 and a half. Or deliver down 25. Deliver down 7 and a half. Or deliver down 25. Deliver down 7 and a half. Or deliver down 25. Deliver down 7 and a half. 25. 607. Or deliver down 27. Or deliver down. Deliver down. Deliver down 7. 2,700. Deliver down 700, deliver down 8, deliver down 7, 8. Or deliver 8, or deliver down, deliver down 7, 8, 800, 27, 8, 800 on her. Sold her 2,700. She'll go to bar 665. Thank you, Jody. She's headed to Iowa.
Here's 13. You talk about a phenotypic, one of the best ones in the sale here tonight. She's toward the end of the sale for some reason. But here's the power play female out of the 44, Erica Cow. Look at the dollar M of this one, Steve, at 95. That puts her in the top 1% for dollar M. Here's a female that's awful good. Pay attention. These power play daughters are just beautiful in production, 13.
All right, here would be a half-sister to as many of the top production cows at herds like Vintage as maybe any bull. So here's lot number 13, number to buy right here. Here's a cow prospect. Tell me on her. 5,000 on her. Down five. I've got three bid. 35. Give me 2.5, Matthew. I've got three bid, 32.5. Sold her at 3,000. She'll go to buyer 665. Thank you, Jody, at 3,000.
Well, here's two powerful females, guys. Lot number 14A is, again, when we went and looked at them just last week, phenotypically one of the favorite, my favorite females in the sale here tonight. Not sure who did the sale order, but you talk about one that's powerful, stout, really got some thickness, took one of the good pitchers today. It's lot number 14A. Here's her sister, 14B as well. Pick and choose.
All right, 14A, 14B, number to buy, tell me on her. $2,500 on choice. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500. $2,500.
He probably will. I tell you what, this 14A heifer I thought would be double this price. If you pay attention to the picture, if you pay attention to the video, this Power Play daughter is about as stout as they come. Again, phenotypically one of the good ones tonight.
29, 3,000, 9, 3, 3,000, 9's bid, 3. Sold her, 2,900. Buyer 665. Thank you, Jody. 2,900.
Now we're going to sell you her sister, the Discovery. Thank you.
All right. And you talk about the sire of great production cows across the land for years. Here's a chance to buy an own daughter, Discovery. So let's go. Lot number 14B, number to buy, Tommy Honor. I done of it down 5,000. I done of it down 2 bid, 10.5, thinking of 5. I done of it down 25. I done of it down 25. I done of it down 25. 2,500, 600. I done of it down 500. I done of it down 600. 2,500, 600. I done of it down 7. I done of it down 607. I done of it down 708. I done of it 8. I done of it down 78. I done of it 8. Done of it 8. Done of it down 78. 800 honor. I done of it down 27.8. 800 honor. Now 9. I done of it 8. 9. I done of it 900. Done of it 8. Divided by 9, 2,800, 2,900, 28 to 9. Sold her, 2,800. She'll go to buyer 616. Thank you. She's headed to Georgia.
Thank you very much. Now we're going to get into a special addition to the sale here tonight, and that's the Gettysburg Semen. Guys, we're going to sell you 15 straws of this great bull. Again, we talked about him when we kicked off the sale here tonight. He was the $170,000 record-selling bull that was produced at Easy Angus in California. We're going to have opportunity to sell 15 straws of this great bull. He's been one of the great tonight. We had huge success selling progeny out of him. What we're going to do is we're going to do them one at a time. So 15A, so it's three times the money. We're not going to sweep it or do none of that. It'll just be easier if we go one at a time. We're going to kick off with 15A. This is three times the money on Gettysburg.
All right, tell me on it, Dan. Who said? Do you want to be down 5? Do you want to be down 500? 500. Do you want to be down 50? He's bid 75. Now 100. Oh, do you want to be down? Do you want to be down? Do you want to be down 100? Do you want to be down 100? 100 on it. Now 150. Oh, do you want to be down 100? Do you want to be down? Do you want to be down now 2? Oh, do you want to be down 1.5? 2. Oh, do you want to be down 2? Do you want to be down? Do you want to be down? Do you want to be down 2? You're out in Texas and Wisconsin. I've got 1.5. 2. Oh, do you want to be down 2? Do you want to be down? Do you want to be down 1.5? Now 200. Oh, do you want to be down 1.5? Do you want to be down 2? Do you want to be down 2? 1.5. 2. Oh, do you want to be down? Do you want to be down? Divided by 1.5. Now 2. 200. I divided by down 75. Thank you. No 2. You're out in Oklahoma, William. 175. 2. I divided by down 2. Divided by down 2. 200 on it. I divided by down 75. Divided by down 2. 175. 2. I divided by down 2. Divided by down 2. I divided by down 175. 200 on it. 200 on it. 175. 2. Sold it. 175. Buyer 630. Thank you, Logan. 175 times 3. All right, three-hand re-rack. Who's that? I do have a down, 100 on it. I do have a down, 100, have a down, 100 down, 25. I do have a down, 100, have a down, quarter, 50. I do have a down, quarter, have a down, 50. I do have a year, years running second in Oklahoma. I've got 1 1/4 in Texas, now 1 1/2. I do have a down, 1 1/4, 50. I do have a down, quarter, have a down, 1 1/2. 1 1/4, 50. I do have a down, 1 1/4, have a down, 1 1/2. 1 1/4, 50. I do have a down, 25, have a down, 50, have a down, 1 1/4, 1 1/2, 125, 50. 1 1/4, 1 1/2. I do have a down, 25, have a down, 1 1/2. I've got 1 1/4 in Texas. Oklahoma, you're running second. 1 1/4, 1 1/2. Solder, 1 1/4. Bar 630, 1 1/4 times 3. All right. So much a piece times 3, and tell me on them. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 100 on it. I do have a down, 100, have a down, 100, have a down, 100 on it. I do have a down, 100. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 50, have a down, 25. I do have a down, 50, have a down, quarter, have a down, 1 1/4. I've got 100 in Oklahoma, and now 1 1/2. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 100, have a down, 1 1/2. You're out in Wisconsin and Texas. I do have a down, 100, have a down, 50, have a down, 1 1/2. 100, 1 1/2. I do have a down, 100, have a down, 50, have a down, 1 1/2. 100, 1 1/2. I do have a down, 100, have a down, 50, give me a quarter. 100, 1 1/4. I do have a down, quarter, have a down, quarter. 100, now quarter, 50. 1 1/4, 1 1/2, William. 1 1/4, 50. I do have a down, quarter, have a down, 1 1/2. Sold at 1 1/4 by our 605 at 1 1/4 times 3. All right, we've only got two more packages, three each, and tell me on it. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 100 on it, 100 on it. I do have a down, 100, have a down, 25. I do have a down, 100, have a down, quarter, have a down, 1 1/4. Now 1 1/2. I do have a down, 1 1/4, 1 1/2. Now 75. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 75. You're out in Oklahoma, 1 1/2, 75. And Kansas, I do have a down, 1 1/2, 175. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 75. 1 1/2, 175. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 75. 1 1/2, 175, sold at 1 1/2, times 3, buyer 630. Thank you, Logan. All right, we've got 15E, and tell me on it, so much a piece times 3. I do have a down, 100, have a down, 1 1/4. I do have a down, 50, have a down, 100, have a down, 50. I do have a down, 1 1/4, 1 1/2. Now 75, now 2. I do have a down, 50, have a down. I got 175 in Kansas, Wisconsin, and Texas, and Oklahoma, you're out. 175, 2. I do have a down, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 175, 2. I do have a down, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 200 on it, 175, 2. Sold at 175 times 3 by our 676. Thank you, Russ.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to conclude the sale here tonight. And on behalf of Nick and Roxanne, we really appreciate all your support here tonight at Blackstone. Again, wonderful family. Once we get things tied up, or once we get things done, we'll send the invoices out for those of you that purchased. Again, a great night tonight, and we really appreciate all your support. We had 15 lots tonight. 15 lots, gross $96,900 to average $6,460. 15 lots, $96,900 to average $6,460. Congratulations. Thank you for all your support. We really appreciate it. Thank you very much.